There you are. I was thinking. You know I'm a petty thief.
He's saying new things.
Well, perhaps I'll go on the prowl.
What?
Everyone's dead or hollowed away anyway, right? So...
No.
I might as well fetch some weapons or treasure for you.
Where are you going?
Well, what do you say?
No. Cuz, you're probably gonna, like, steal stuff. What happens if I refuse? Oh my god.
All right. Fine and well. If that's your wish, I can only obey. But feel free to change your mind later. I wouldn't want to lose my touch.
Oh no.
Like, so many consequences.
Yeah, I know, because it's like, if I tell him to go, like, is he gonna go out into the world, or is he gonna go out and steal stuff from the people here, which is gonna get everyone, like, all upset and stuff? Or, if I refuse it and tell him not to do it, is he gonna go crazy and end up doing that? Oh man, I just don't know. Hi everyone, welcome back to another episode of Dark Souls 3. So, I decided I want to explore this area some, because I never actually went here, so I'm gonna do that. I know there's a dog over here, but I don't think... Actually, I don't see him. Okay, so we're gonna go... Let's see... I'm trying to find the best place to go down here. Never dealt with the crabs, so I don't know how intense they are. Let's go over here. Alright, let's see if we can maybe do a plunging attack. Okay, that was easy. We got purple moss clump. Oh, he's coming. Oh my god! Oh wow. Ouch! Let's go. Let's run. Let's run to this... Oh wait, I think this is the... I think I've been here before. Yeah, this is just part of the fort. We need to go... Oh crap.
What's up, guys? It's me!
Never fear. Jacob's here.
Oh, there's an area in there.
For anyone wondering, about to eat some Chinese food, bourbon chicken.
I don't think they hurt me. Okay, yeah, they do. That big crab, though, is, like, intense.
They hurt you all cute like, though.
I know.
They actually walk up to you and look at you.
He's like, eat! Take that!
And they're like, excuse me, ma'am. And it's just because they have, like, sharp little pinchers that it hurts. They don't mean to. But they're trying to get your attention.
Ooh. Oh no. Is it just one? Shh. Oh, he's fast. Faster than I remember. Ow. Okay, let's hear. Can't tell if the other sounds are coming from upstairs or if there actually is another enemy in here that I just can't see. I think it might be up. Uh-oh. Oh, we got sorcery armors. and a sage ring. Any hidden walls here? No. What? What's happening?
What?
Why did it do that?
What?
I can't... Oh, because it's not like a parrying type shield, right? I can't like move the shield like that.
Maybe.
I mean, I can do this.
Depends what your shield skill is.
A ring given to Farron's Undead Legion by one of the Preacher's twins, known more commonly as the Crystal Sages. Shortened spell casting time, the sorcerers of Farron's Abyss Watchers were known to be lonesome warriors who would only rely upon more pragmatic spells.
Interesting. Okay.
This means so much more to me now that I've beaten the game.
I also got some armor. Attire of a sorcerer from the Vinheim Dragon School, a simple hood worn inside the robes, represents those who have outgrown the academy, abandoning formal headwear and distancing themselves in order to continue their research in solitude. So this is... No. Which one is... I'm not sure if that was starting gear for sorcery. I don't remember.
Oh, that makes two of us.
I keep trying to like do that thing. All right, we're gonna go this way. This looks like it's a new area. Oh, that doesn't look safe over there. Not safe at all. Fallen Knight stuff. Oh god. He doesn't look very friendly. I can't even see him. Oh god. Okay, he can't see me, so let's see. Oh no, what is that? Oh god.
Now, realistically, what about him makes him not look friendly?
Everything. The way he's standing.
He's just standing there. That's how you stand, too.
But I feel like he wants to destroy me. Yeah, he wants to destroy me. It looks like he has something on his back, so I wouldn't be able to, like... Oh! 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 You bitch. Oh, crap. Oh, crap. Oh, crap. And let's run. Stamina. Let's grab items. Run. What are you protecting over here? Hello? What's over here? What is this place? Can't open that. I'm stuck. Ah! That's good! God! That scared me! What's down here? Very long ladder. Bonfire! Hi! Sit! Sit! That was pretty intense. Oh, I don't like the sounds. Oh no, Farron Keep. Oh my god, what is that? Are those leeches? Uh-oh. Oh, gross. Oh my God. Okay then. This doesn't look very safe. This, like, yeah. So is this like the great swamp of this game?
Welcome to Blight Town.
So then I should wear something that's better with poison. Definitely. Worker garb. Let's see. I'll do this one. And we'll do this one. Oh yeah.
Very stylish.
All right, so I should probably, wait, do I even have, I have one. Okay, awesome.
That's good.
Let's equip it. And let's go over here. Pick up this item. Like all of a sudden it's all like dark, and that's probably just like cloud from like the poison and stuff though. All right. Ooh. That's pretty gross. Is this a thing? Like what happens if I hit this? Nothing. I guess it's not a thing. Extinguish 3 flames and open the door to Wolf's blood. Those 3 flames? How? Oh my God. Take that. And again. Oh! I thought I was gonna explode. Oh my God, there's so many of them over there. How do I extinguish the flame? Uh-oh. Gonna shoot stuff at me. And let's get out of there. And let's not get near him. How do you extinguish the flame? Let's go try and get rid of these guys. So I don't have to deal with. Okay. Ragged mask. Rag that covers the wearer's mouth, likely a makeshift item that helps reduce intake of various poisons and noxious fumes. Let me try that on. Oh yeah. But we're gonna stick with this one. I also got Fallen Knight armor. Armor of an order of fallen knights who disbanded and fled but met untimely deaths. The drab, tattered cloth conceals tough black metal, which provides dependable protection from fire. It is just possible to make out the majestic gold engravings on its surface. Aww. Let's see. I'm gonna run over there and see if I can extinguish the fire? Question mark? It's not... There's no option to do anything, so I don't understand.
I mean, let's be logical here. Oh. When you extinguish fire in real life, what do?
You throw, like, water on it.
Oh, there you go. I know you got some water balloons in there somewhere.
Water balloons. Oop.
Maybe you should try rolling through it.
No.
Stop, drop, and roll.
No.
You roll through it, it'll extinguish it.
What are they all doing over there? Oh, I think they're coming over to me. Slowly but surely. What is this? Those kind of look like the enemies in Demon Souls. Kind of, right? Or is it just me?
I thought it looked like the things from Blighttown that were on... You remember how some of the enemies had the weapons that were like a corpse, like the upper part of a corpse?
Uh-huh.
This kind of looked like the upper part of the corpse to me. But I don't remember.
I need to extinguish... Oh, there's more flames. So maybe this isn't what they were talking about? Oh, look at that. And that. So maybe those are it. Those seem more like it. It's probably not these then. Let's see, let's try and... There's so much over here. There's an item over there. Let's kill him first. Come on. Yikes. Prism stones! There's like so many items hidden in this area.
You just want to run out there and get them, huh?
Yeah.
Yeah. Go
but
get them.
I shouldn't.
Go get them,
oh, no.
Girl.
Oh,
go
no.
on.
Oh no!
Ah, man.
Oh, hi. Like, that poison buildup went up pretty fast. Let's get that out of the way.
So, lately, I've been playing the Neo demo. And I just want to say, holy shit. That game makes Souls games look easy.
Yeah, I know you've been playing it for like a long time. Like, it's a long demo, it seems. I'm actually gonna be playing it myself, so.
It's probably just seems long, because I keep dying.
Oh.
But I beat the first level. I didn't even know there was a second level. I finally beat the boss. Now I'm working on the second level. It's even harder and more intense than the first.
Do I have any rings for poison?
Man.
No.
This food's good, but it's like making me all like sleepy.
The food?
Yeah.
It's because of all that MSG.
Oh, hush. It's not. No, no.
Oh, really?
Don't say that. It's all warm in my tummy.
Estus Shard!
I got my sugar water. It's good. Like, do you guys eat when you watch her play? Because I do. It's like my favorite thing to do when she's playing and we're recording is to eat. I try like I don't want to like be too obnoxious, so I'm like, oh, I hope you can't hear me like chewing or something. But I try to eat quiet foods like rice.
Oh, nope, that's not working. That's not working. Let's get back on land. Okay, let's see. I want that item over there.
Go get it.
I gotta wait.
You gotta wait.
Yeah. Let me see. Let me try and shoot some of these guys.
Look at them. They're migrating.
They're like, oh, she's gonna go for that. Let's get it before she does. Oops, missed. Oh, it didn't die. The heck? These are like probably like the easiest souls enemies. But what sucks is that they're like all swimming in like a pool of poison.
Have you gotten hit by one yet?
No.
That's why you think that. You will get lost down here.
I will.
Are you lost yet?
No.
Okay, you will.
I know I have to go up there because there's stairs that lead up to a new area, and I think that's the fire. Is this? Hold on. Let me think. Where am I in this? Because this, is that the High Wall of Lothric? I don't know. Does it really look like? Because I'm thinking that this and that, well, that's only two of the fires, but there's probably another one. So maybe those are the ones I need to put out. Okay, let's go up this little ledge thingy because I don't know why it's here. Try jumping off to go in there. I hear them, but where? Where are they? Oh, there they are. Ah, crap.
Ah, wow, that was a fail.
Oh, no! I got hit by one. I am hit and nasty. Very, very nasty.
Ew. I bet you smell very putrid.
I know, right? Look at him go. Didn't die? Okay, now he did. Okay. So, jumping off, not rolling off. Is this gonna work, though? Or is this just a trick?
I don't know, but this food's making me so thirsty.
Oh, come on.
Like, this is not something you want to eat before going to bed. Unfortunately for me, it's midnight. And I'm going to go to bed soon. Which means I'm going to wake up. And I'm going to have such bad cotton mouth. From all the sodium in this food, literally.
There's
sucking
nothing.
All the water out of me.
There's nothing. I don't understand. Why was this here? Why was this a thing? Can I go in there? Oh, there's an item right there. Oh, crap. But then I'm gonna get all icky. Okay, let's go. Oh, what's that? Oh. I saw that thingy thing and then I was like, oops. I'm gonna die. Okay. So I got a poison gem, which I'm assuming is another thing to make. Yep. To make poison web. Ooh, look at it. Gem of infused titanite discovered in the rotted forest of Farron. Use an infusion to create poison weapons. Such weapons inflict poison-laced damage that gradually eats away at foes.
Now, it was funny because when I'm doing my live stream, I made a suicide run for an item. And it happened to be one of those.
Uh-huh.
And since I can't read the Japanese, I thought it was a blooming purple moss clump just from the picture.
Nice.
And I was so upset. I was screaming about it. I was like, oh, all that for a blooming purple moss.
You're silly. There's an item over there and I want it.
I'm gonna get it, man.
But there's this guy.
You play. I think I said this. But you play like this is a Metal Gear Solid game.
How?
You're all like super stealth mode, peeking around the corners.
Well, you gotta be careful. Wait, is this a... Oh, crap! Oh, holy crap! Oh, Dark Wraiths! Ow. Motherfucker. Get out of here. Shit.
What's good about him and Dark Wraiths in general, when they break your shield, they never go for that critical.
Mm. Ow. Mother! Oh my god, are you kidding me right now? Oh my god. What the heck? Ah, man. Now I have to go all the way over there. Oh, I hope he doesn't come back. Oh, I hope so. Well, I'll meet you guys back when I'm over there. Damn it, he respawns. Oh no! Oh my god. Jesus Christ. He laid me down like pretty gently though.
And if you would have been embered, he would have taken your ember.
Really?
Yep.
Damn it.
Ooh, you're trying for that backstab and you're getting punished hard. Ooh, ooh, ooh. 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 Don't be so mean, Mr. Dark Wraith. Oh. Ooh. Got another cracked red eye orb. Just what you need.
I got another dark sword.
The most OP sword in the GURM.
So I'm wondering if that other one respawned in that cell. I don't trust it. I gotta check around and make sure that there's no one here.
Yeah, you do that, girl.
Make sure no one's gonna, like, fall from the ceiling. Sage's coal? Oh, it's a key. Coal used for weapon infusion. The white magic flame produced by this coal was given to the Undead Legion long ago by one of the Crystal Sage twins. Give to the blacksmith in the shrine to allow the use of gems for crystal, blessed, and dark infusion.
Nicey nice.
Well, I'm glad I got that over with, because now I don't have to come back here. Let's just make sure. I want to try and cover as much ground as possible. Can't tell if they're protecting an item over there or not. I have a feeling I'm going to be seeing more dark wraiths. Why else would there be a dark wraith there? Just like so randomly placed. Okay, let's go this way. And then we'll come back around, maybe?
Maybe. Maybe not.
Nervous. Nervous. What is over here? What is over here? I'm gonna get poisoned. So poisoned. Oh my god! What
Say
the hell?
Say hello to Billy.
Hi!
Billy the goat.
Whoa. Whoa! Oh!
My least favorite enemy in the entire game.
Ow! What the hell? Why are you frick? What?
I hate Billy the Goat.
That is so weird.
Not a fan.
Look at his face. Oh!
Yeah, he's a menacing little guy.
That was pretty intense. Oh, now there's another path. Okay, let's get the items first. Oh. There's a lot of Billy the Goats. There's a lot of them. Let's see if we can grab this without aggroing. Okay, run. Get out of there. You saw nothing.
That's what you think, girlfriend. Anana's never coming back.
Make sure none of them are hiding in the tree. Okay, let's go up here. Let's see what this takes us to. Another one. And this one's got a weapon.
The ones with the weapons aren't as bad. It's the empty-handed ones that are the crazy ones.
Jeez. Oh, I hear something and it sounds really close. Purple moss clump. How many did I get? I don't even know. Oh.
I think it was two.
Is that a bonfire? Oh my god, but what is that? Oh no.
It's Billy and his wild gang of goatsies.
Oh, that sounds really close. Don't make too much noise.
They're all gonna be like, "Ree!"
Why is this here?
Because it makes for a great hiding spot in PvP. You gotta remember, they designed these for PvP as well.
Oh, I don't want to do this. Oh man, I really don't want to do this. Okay, let's get this guy. Since he's kind of staring at me, but doesn't realize it.
He doesn't realize what he's staring at.
Hold on.
Just like Link. Where's Link? Link!
Let's see if they're allergic to fire.
Well, unfortunately for you, we are out of time. So...
No!
Tune in next
Just let me do this! Shit, dude. He breathes poison.
Looks like we're going into overtime for the bonfire. Girlfriend has made up her mind. She's like, either I'm getting the bonfire or I'm dying. Look at that. Look at that awesome hitbox. That arrow just disappeared
you
out of existence.
Bitch.
Doing the shimmy shimmy. Doing the strafe. Ooh, right between the nads.
This is happening, guys.
It's happening. It's happening right now.
Oh my god. You fucking asshole.
Because he's really skinny underneath that cloak.
Stop with your shit, dude. Just
Poison
come over
cloud.
Here.
It makes him proud. Every so often, I feel like I'm a character in a Dr. Seuss book.
Why?
Because I rhyme, like, every other sentence.
Yes! Yes! Yes!
That's funny. I guess the other two are NPCs.
Lies.
You can't lock on. Oh. Whatever.
Oh no, they're both. No, no, no. No, no, no. Oh, oh! This guy's got a fucking tantrum problem. Ow! Ah!
Bitch slapping your ass.
So he's like the spear dredglings, except he's not a dredgling. It's a fucking goat.
Fucking Cthulhu goat.
One more!
Well, now we are out of time.
No! I'm gonna make it to that bonfire.
Okay.
I gotta.
You gotta. Yeah.
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 Pew! Oh shit! Yeah, that's right. Get the fuck out of here. Get!
It's because you smell bad. He's like, ew.
He's like, ugh. Don't want to get near that.
Look how he walks all like sassy.
I hate it! Fucking stop! You're done! You changed your mind. You don't want to do this anymore. Oh.
He changed his mind. He walks into FromSoft's offices. He's like, I don't want to be an enemy in this game anymore. This is not where I want my life to go. I want to take a different career path.
I
want to
get him in the butt. Oh, no.
I'm going to go apply at Nintendo. See if you can become a new character in the next Mario game.
Okay. Oof. Black pug. Black.
Black pug butt.
Black bug ballot. Oh man. Okay. Now that is going to wrap up this episode. I wonder where this takes me. Hold on, let me just peek out really quick. Those are my last words.
Yep.
A famous last words. And it looks like it just takes me right into oh. Wait a minute. There's a thing. Is this the wolf's door thing that they're talking about? I haven't put out the flames. Oh no! Maybe I have to like drop those onto the fire and then that'll put out the flames or something. There's something over there too.
Something good.
Leeches. Item.
Makes you want to get it, doesn't it?
And.
Makes you want to get it. Go get it, girl.
Actually, I'm not going to do that right now because.
Next time. On Gamer and Girlfriend.